Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's tutorial, we will teach you how to change page color in Google Slides. A Google Slide document typically has a white background for each page. If you want to customize the page color in Google Slide, you can do so in your Page Settings menu. Here's how. Open Google Slides file that you need. Select the slide that you need. Click on Background at the top tools bar. A new window will open. Go to Color option. Click on it. Choose the color that you like from the list. Click on Done to save the changes. You can change it on every slide that you need. Select the slide. Click on Background at the top tools bar. A new window will open. Go to Color option. Click on it. Choose the color that you like from the list. Click on Done to save the changes. Let's do it one last time. Select the slide. Click on Background at the top tools bar. A new window will open. Go to Color option. Click on it. Choose the color that you like from the list. Click on Done to save the changes.
That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you used any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!